bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place? That wind. Sandstorm coming.
You there! Stop!
Whoa! Yeah!
Here, Theo, Geth!
Whoa! I should be cautious around here.
Hey! Gone. Better keep my eyes open.
Huh?
My son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Thank you.
Watch out, coming through!
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands.
Oh!
place is heavily guarded.
Someone's there, let me out and fight me.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Hey now!
Cannot lock us up like this.
Is that really you?
place, the sacred temple of Amun. Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun. That's all of you.
Sanabeb, Sev, take a cool!
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous!
Virtue!
The immortal give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey.
Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bai? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Right.
God is around here. You don't want just any star. You want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Oh no, I scared them.
It's okay. And more time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey.
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shangri-La.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Shangri-La will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Ow!
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Medjai. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Forward! See that no one comes in.
Okay. Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists on...
He will be discovered! Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Hemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Hemu, they... Hemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Hemu! Hemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He stop. Will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
Stop. No, for time. Stop. This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
No!
Help! Help! Help!
Even save your own son. You are no one. My heir of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?